A mustard seed. Jesus told two parables about a mustard seed. Each had a different meaning of how we can succeed. A tiny mustard seed, the smallest seed of them all, which will grow into a wonderful tree, as I do recall. The birds will come to nest in its branches, we are told. That is a truly wonderful sight to behold. This describes how God's word will begin to spread, shared with Jews and Gentiles, places where some dare not tread. Therefore, the kingdom of heaven will reach everyone, which concludes the meaning of this part of the lesson. Jesus said, if we have the faith the size of a mustard seed, we would lack nothing. He would fill every want and need. For with that faith, we could tell a mountain to move, and it would. The impact of this power cannot be fully understood. By faith in God, through the Holy Spirit, we are told, great signs and miracles are performed by the bold. Those who accept the Holy Spirit are not afraid. Spoke in tongues, prophesied, healed the sick, and daily prayed. By faith we believe that Jesus died for all of our sin, which brings us back to what we should be doing again. Trust Him to use us to glorify the Lord God Almighty by spreading His message for the whole world to see. Love one another and seek the Lord for all things. The pure message of hope is what this truly brings. One person can make a difference in the lives of many. The faith and power of a mustard seed is your opportunity to grow into the spiritual tree that will make God proud. That He will rejoice with you is desired and perfectly allowed. Amen.